Hello everyone, this is Subhya Aruj here and you're watching the Ancient Times. A sum of rupees 13 lakh was stolen from a parked BMW car in Bengaluru. The theft took place on Friday afternoon when the car was parked close to a sub-registrar's office. A case has been launched in connection with the incident at a local police station.